it became a real concern to us in that it was a short-sighted decision that didn't respect the history of not only UMKC, but the community of Kansas City.
UMKC is building a $32 million engineering and computer science laboratory where the Carriage House now stands.
We very much understand the importance of expanding programs for students and the importance of UMKC to the Kansas City community and the region, but we think it lacks imagination, insight, and leadership to demolish this building for a driveway and a loading dock.
Jim Wanser, the board president of the Historic Kansas City Foundation, says demolishing the Carriage House will be a significant loss to Kansas City's history.
Walter Dickey, who built the big mansion on the hill, built this Carriage House in 1913, and it's one of the two original buildings left on the University of Kansas City campus that it was called in 1931 when the campus opened.
And he says tearing it down is a big mistake.
The building's been utilized for classrooms, for offices, and I think people are protective of Kansas City history.
In a statement from the university, it says UMKC has a demonstrated long-term commitment to historical preservation. It goes on to say it is committed to preserving the actual Dickey Mansion building and that there is no cost-effective alternative. The red roof tiles will be removed intact and preserved for future use. The stone masonry of the building will be preserved and reused for retaining walls and seating at the north entrance to the building. But Wanser says that's a short-sighted explanation, and outrage on social media has blown up since they posted it 3 weeks ago.
The community is appalled that the university would demolish this building for such a limited need.
Melissa Stern, Fox 4 News.